clothes were always drying out on the laundry line, and it was always picnic weather, but our mouths were parched and dry, and we were thirsty. Kept knocking on the door, can't you hear him hammer away on his 2x4s? We all thought him harmless, but unusual too, and all the children loved his polar bears, giraffes, and marmosets. All his goats and his kangaroos. Then, so it was, a great miracle came. First we saw the lightning, and then we felt the rain, and as the children danced and moistened their tongues, oh, that's when we first saw that man alone beneath the falling rain. He silently surveyed the scene, oblivious to the revelry. He called out singing, oh, rillum, 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 rillum.
Children shout.